Guess I'm getting what's coming to me, huh? It's okay, Dad.
Yeah.
We tried our best.
Listen, I think we only have a few minutes, so there's something that I gotta tell you. Now, I've been looking everywhere to find out who's responsible for all this, blaming everybody except myself. And it's me. I'm the one to blame.
Honey.
Yeah, I don't have to say that.
Okay, shut up, Jeff. Please, just listen to me. Listen to me. It's me. I did this to you. All that stuff with the dead animals, I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have showed you how to do that. And your fantasies about killing people and stuff. I should have made you feel like you could tell me about that stuff. You know? Because I had those same feelings. And I gave you that part of me. And I never really helped you enough when you needed it. When you went to prison, I wrote a letter to the judge. I said, my son needs help, because I knew you did. But I just left it at that, and that wasn't enough. And I wasn't a good father. I wasn't, because I wasn't a good husband. And you didn't feel safe. I left you alone. I can't believe that I left you alone. I'm so sorry I left you alone.
Time to go.
And I'll never forgive myself. Okay, but I won't leave you again. I promise, son. I'll make it up to you. I'll visit you every week and I'll call.